Kangana Ranaut is all over the news ever since her explosive interview with Rajat Sharma went live. In the interview, Kangana has seen speaking about everything from her alleged relationship with Hrithik Roshan and Aditya Pancholi and even Simran writer Apoorva Asrani. Reacting to it, Apoorva in a cryptic tweet wrote, "All's fair in love and war and movie promotions. Even crass desperation to regain box office success must be observed and enjoyed as entertainment." When a leading Delhi contacted him for his reaction, Asrani said, "It was done and dusted for me. Clearly, she wants to give me more publicity. I'd much rather we focus on a wonderful story that Simran is and not on all these conflicts one has with various people." This didn't end here. Apoorva Asrani took to Facebook to share a note wherein he called out this wave of pseudo-feminism. Have a look. So guys, what do you think? Do tell us by commenting below.